Hello everyone, welcome to MATLAB tutorials brought to you by MATLAB helper. In this video tutorial we'll find how to design a FIR filter using rectangular window method. Consider an example. Design a linear phase FIR filter using rectangular window by taking 7 sample of window sequence and with omega c is equals to 0.2 pi radians per sample. Now let us write a code for it. We write clear all CLC and then we define the given cutoff frequency omega c as 2 pi radians and also number of samples n as 7. Let us define a empty array HD. HD is equals to zeros, that is a zero array from 1 to n minus 1. We write A as total number of samples minus 1 upon 2 and also define HNA as cutoff frequency by pi. We also define K from 1 to n minus 1 by 2 with an interval of 1 and define small n as k minus 1 minus n minus 1 by 2. Now we define HD of k as sine omega c into n by pi into n, and the formula for rectangular window is given as, thus implementing it in a for loop we obtain HW. Now we find the absolute value of HW, that is we find the magnitude of the obtained HW and plot it against W by pi, where W is already defined earlier. We plot the magnitude with suitable X label, Y label and title. So this is the output for a linear phase FIR filter using rectangular window. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button. Also subscribe to our channel for updates on more such videos. For any queries, write us through the comment section down below. Thank you. Bye-bye.